What is going on, guys? My name is Jerry Myers, and today's video I am going to tell you how I think WWE should book Big E's Money in the Bank cash in on, well, we're not gonna say on who, so just stay tuned to watch this video. But I want to know what you guys think. Who do you guys want to see Big E's cash in on? Bobby Lashley or Roman Reigns or John Cena or Goldberg? So let me know down below. Let's hit this video. Now, first things first, I know a lot of people want to see him cash in on Roman Reigns. I don't want to see that. You know, I think the person who beats Roman Reigns should be at a WrestleMania in the main event. I just don't think it should be Big E. That's just my personal opinion. But let's look at Bobby Lashley, for example, right? Storyline sense, right? He just dominated Kofi Kingston, which is Big E's best friend. So I would love to see Big E versus Goldberg, which is happening at SummerSlam, right? And I want that match to actually be good. Don't make it 5 minutes. Make it a super dominant match and then have Bobby Lashley retain it. And then we'll have Big E come out cash in. And it really doesn't affect Bobby Lashley that much because he just went through a hard-hitting match with Goldberg. Like, if he fought like someone like, you know, someone who's not super, super strong, and then he just gets cashed in, it would hurt him a little bit because he's, like, unbeatable. But for someone like Goldberg and then him to beat Goldberg and get cashed in, it doesn't hurt him as much. And then I would have Big E run down, hit Bobby Lashley with the briefcase, cash in, pin him, 1, 2, 3. Big E is the new WWE champion. Now, I would wish Ricochet or Riddle or John Morrison would have won Money in the Bank, but they didn't. Big E did. So I think storyline sense, cashing in on Bobby Lashley would make the most sense. You know, literally Bobby Lashley just destroyed his best friend. He's getting revenge. And then they can go on and feud for a few months, you know, just have a Big E versus Bobby Lashley feud. I mean, it could be very, very entertaining if WWE books it right, because for some reason, every time Big E wins a singles title, they just decide to just drop the ball and make it really boring. Like, his tag team title runs are great. His single title runs have been very boring. So WWE, please don't drop the ball with this. Commit to it and make it entertaining. But if you guys did enjoy that video, make sure to smash the thumbs up button down below and let me know who you guys want to see Big E cash in the comment section down below. Subscribe, turn on post notifications, and I will see you all on the next one. Peace.